What's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to be cleaning my G35 after storage, so I just wanted to take you along so I can show you what I do to prep it for me basically to daily drive it again without it being filthy. At the moment, there's dust, dirt, and everything everywhere. I've already been driving for the last couple weeks, and it snowed a couple times because it's Canada, and one day it snows, the next day it's green. And I have some salt on it, I have some dirt, and it's pretty bad. And the inside's very bad. Show you around a little bit just so you can get an idea of what we're working with and why I need to clean it so badly. So the windows are extremely custy. This is all on the inside. I don't know if you can see where I just wiped off, but this is all on the inside, so I gotta get this done because at night the lights that shine through destroy my vision. So gotta get that cleaned up for mainly a safety hazard. The dust all over the car because it's been sitting is just building up, and there's some garbage and stuff in here that needs to be cleaned up. The outside of the car is filthy. You can see how bad it is if I just do that. The outside of the car is disgusting, so I gotta clean all that up. And it pretty much just needs to be done real bad because it hasn't been cleaned after storage. There's leaves everywhere. I've been staring at this for the last week while I'm driving. There's leaves everywhere. I'm gonna clean up the engine bay a little bit just to get everything out of it. And then I'm gonna clean the interior, vacuum up, clean all the garbage that's around, and dust everything, and clean the windows. So we're gonna go get the car washed now. And I'm gonna be doing it at a touchless wash just because it's starting to get pretty cold outside some days. So we had to turn off the water so the pipes don't freeze at the house. So I can't use any hoses or anything. So I'm just gonna go get the touchless wash done and then go home and vacuum it and all that. I'll clean it up at home. So we're gonna go do that now, and then we'll take it to the next part later. Let's go. So we're now gonna be cleaning the inside. Just got the car washed, got back to here. It started snowing, because as I said, it's Canada. It could be green one moment and then snow in the next. So we're gonna be cleaning the interior now. I'm gonna show you how I do it, especially after storage and everything gets real dusty and real dirty. It's been sitting under this tree for the last like 4 months, so it started getting a lot of leaves on it. So I'm gonna clean out the engine bay and the trunk, but I'll show you what I'm using. So all I used today was the Armor All Original Sealant and Protectant, which is mainly used for like the trim pieces, the dashboard. It's pretty much overall and overall protectant. So it did well. It cleaned the dash very nicely. It's clean. It's shiny. It's much better than what it was and how dusty it was. So can't really complain no matter what.
Then I used the Armor All glass cleaner, which was pretty good. I didn't see a big problem with it. Can't really tell much because it is raining, so it doesn't do it justice. But it wasn't that bad. I like to use the Q-tips for the small areas, like the vents, the switches, and the small like handles and crevices and stuff like that, just like these. Just to get in those small areas, because I don't have any detail brushes, it really helps clean them up, and you don't really have to worry about trying to fold up a microfiber cloth or anything like that to shove it in there. I also used just some microfibers and some paper towel. I know I'm supposed to get the lint-free one, but I didn't. But all of that worked pretty well. The interior is pretty clean. I'm happy with how it turned out. It's much better than what it was. I got the car wash already earlier in the video, and everything's pretty clean. I'm happy with how it is, and that's pretty much it. So that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching it. If you liked it, please leave a like. It really helps me and the channel out a lot. If you want to see more of my content, please feel free to subscribe. Again, it helps my channel out a lot. And that's it for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.